Hey everybody, I'm Doug Meyer, and this is the latest news for the week of February the 9th, 2009. Now, the biggest news is the Yamaha Rhino for 2010, and unfortunately, our biggest news is actually no news at all, because although there's rumors, V8 power, 50-inch wide, four seats, it's all rumors. And we're supposed to find out something on February the 10th, but due to production delays, there's still no news. So everything we have right now is just rumors, but you can count on us that as soon as we hear something or see something, we'll have it right here. Also, February the 10th, because of our wonderful federal government that has put a ban on all products that contain lead sold to children, February 10th saw a halt to all youth ATV sales because of the lead content. And, you know, even if it's just a small amount of lead in a valve core in a tire, it's enough to keep it from being sold to children. So now you can get involved in this, make your voice heard. You can go to the CPSC website, read the comments that have been made, and make some comments of your own. It would be a chance to get involved. We need to start doing that, or the government will truly take complete control of our lives. Hey, on a better note, Suzuki has just announced that they have a new accessory catalog available online. It's called an Active Catalog. It's pretty cool to check out. You can check it out right here on this link. It's cool to work your way through. You got to have good access, web access, but I guess if you're watching this, you have that good internet access. So that's it for the latest news. We'll see you as soon as we hear something on that new Rhino. Till then, take care. God bless.